My name is TJ Gurnon, and I'm one of the head and neck surgeons at City of Hope. The first surgery I ever saw was actually somebody who had to have their voice box removed, and I was just intrigued by the massive amounts of anatomy in the head and neck, cranial nerves that move your tongue and move your lip and move your shoulder, and all this different anatomy that we have to navigate in every aspect so the patient can be normal after surgery. So some of the things we do for, say, if a patient comes in with a large tongue cancer is remove the tongue cancer. So if you can imagine, if you remove 40 to 50 to 60% of somebody's tongue and you just try to close the hole, the patient won't be able to speak, swallow, eat, drink, or whatever else. So we really take tissue transplants from other parts of the body. They're called a free flap or a microvascular tissue transfer. And we take that tissue and transplant it into the defect, and then we hook up the artery and vein, so it's like a transplant on your own body. And that allows us to fill that hole with tissue that allows you to move your tongue or rebuild your jaw with bone from the leg with its own artery and vein, and then the jawbone regrows so they have a normal appearance, and we really work to get them towards normal speech and swallowing. Even if we take out somebody's voice box, we're able to rehabilitate their speech. We get them speaking again by mouth, and then we could get them swallowing, I'd say 85 to 90% of the time. Everybody who surrounds the patient is really top-notch for head and neck cancer care, which has been outstanding for me.